How you doing today?
Hey, how we doing?
Nice to meet you.
Mark, what we got here?
Kaiser right here, yeah.
Kaiser?
Yeah. So we're just wondering if we can pretty much pawn the dog.
Pawn the dog?
Yeah. I paid $4,000 for him. He's from Western Germany. I got all his papers.
He's imported. He only eats pure meat chicken. This one?
It looks clean and yeah. He doesn't smell too bad.
Oh, I spent a great deal of time on him, so I hope.
We don't really pawn. Do we pawn dogs?
I mean,
is that not a
thing? I do like 300 on it, maybe.
300?
No. Does he snore? I can't. Like, we don't have a place to keep him. No. Like, he's going to have to stay in my house.
Rob, I'll take him home with me.
I guess you're gonna have to.
Is he allowed at night?
His food's like $90 a bag, too. So
yeah.
It's kind of an investment.
It's gonna be
you.
Expensive.
Yeah. I know what. He's pretty loud too. Like, wait till if someone comes to the door, you'll figure it out.
We'll do 800.
Nah,
750.
He's a good-looking dog.
Yeah,
he's good.
This guy knows.
Yeah, I'll take him home with me. How's that?
All right.
I feed my dogs chicken too. So.
Really? Yeah.
Pure chicken.
Yeah, I give him origin.
Tony, can we clone a dog?
You're taking him home, right?
Come up here, Tony.
Can we keep him here?
Did you bring a pet?
Yeah, I knew the guy.
That's what I was thinking. You know, because
he's
so watchful.
He's gorgeous. I'll take a $4,000 on this.
What's his name?
Kaiser. Well, he knows English and German as well, so I mean, that's enough. That's a plus, right?
Yeah, definitely a plus.
Right. He likes TVs.
Who's gonna clean his poop? You gonna come in and clean after?
Well, I guess you guys could just
we
take
just take that
water
off the pond.
So am I getting paid for this on top of the pond, or?
Yeah, what's our boarding fee?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work, man.
A boarding fee.
Now, show them the German commands. Watch this.
We could keep him on security.
Like in
yeah.
Yeah,
so I mean, you guys can see he's pretty well trained.
Schweinhund.
Yeah, we can't pawn dogs, but that's pretty cool. It's a beautiful dog.
Thank you.
Awesome dog.
I mean, if you guys like, you know, trying to like pick up chicks or whatever.
Oh man,
we were just in Panera, right? We were just.
That's what you should do. You should rent it out. What you should do. Just go to the park and rent that bad boy out.
Yeah, it's like I could buy a supercar or buy one and then rent it out to people that want to get girls.
There you go.
You know what I mean? Well, all right, so if we can sell them, we'll appreciate your guys'
thanks
time.
Thanks for bringing
it. All right, appreciate it.
Thanks for coming down. That's it. All right.
Sir?
How's it going, man?
I got help.
Good. I got a laptop that I haven't used in a while, so I'm trying to see what I can get for it.
Trying to sell this?
Yes.
All right, we got an HP, 13-inch, Core i7. We're always looking for really nice laptops. This is a really nice laptop.
Yeah, no, it's good shape.
I'm trying to look almost brand new. Must barely use this. About $125.
No, I can't do that. I paid like $1,500 for it.
$1,500?
Yeah. So
I gotta get my. If I'm gonna resell this to my customers, I need to get this for a good price.
No, I was thinking about $400 or $500.
$400 or $500?
Yeah.
How about $200?
If we can meet somewhere in the middle, I'll go for it.
Alright. $275?
Yeah.
Alright. Thank you.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Here you go, Tony.
Tony, Chris.
Nice. Hi, Chris. How are you?
Good.
You got Rocky the squirrel here.
Rocky the squirrel. Yeah.
He's pretty cool. He's even got a nut in his mouth.
He does.
What do they say about squirrels catching the nut? What's that? How'd you get this?
Oh, a friend of ours. I don't know, we kind of did a little trade ourselves.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, I looked online, did a little research on them.
Uh-huh.
It's a pretty good size squirrel. From $20 to $300, I guess.
Really?
Whoever monitored it did a nice job.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. What do you think, Joe?
Eating that squirrel?
I don't know about that one. It's a little freaky looking.
You think so?
It's got like one nut in its mouth.
I don't know, what do you think, Jimmy? It's
right look cool.
That's right up your
wall.
Redneck ass.
What's your mouth for?
I don't know. I can start negotiating.
Well,
since you're the greatest negotiator there is around here, Jimmy, why don't you throw a breathtaking number at him?
What are you looking at for it?
I don't know, what do you think would be reasonable?
Hold your breath.
Honestly, I'd be at like $5-$10.
Oh, that's high.
I told him the whole
thing. That's high for Jimmy.
Could you do 20?
No. Squirrels, they're a dime a dozen.
He was dying.
Wow, Jimmy, we can name him.
Kevin was a mascot. I already got an ape in the bag. You are an ape. Oh no, you're grizzly.
Meet me in the middle of 15, maybe?
Yeah, we'll throw you $15.
15?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, that's, I think, fair. It's cool.
Because yours is dead though.
Huh?
Yeah.
You can repair it. That's alright.
Yeah.
Let's look at another squirrel attack him.
It's probably in your backyard.
No. I'd be at $10.
I'm gonna give him 15.
All right.
15?
You're the boss.
I overrule.
You're the boss.
Hey, thank all right.
All right, buddy.
Hey, thank you. Appreciate it.
That's it. You get to look at him every day now.
His tail looks like his beard.
Come into West Ridge Traders, home of the 4-month pawn. What is a pawn, you ask? It's a collateral loan. Bring in your items of value, gold, silver, electronics, collectibles. We'll assess a value on that and loan you money against that. Want to sell your item outright? We're always constantly buying new inventory, putting new things on the shelf. So come in and see what we can do for you today.
Hi folks, this is Mark Palumbo. I'm here at Highline Motor Car, located at 1040 West Ridge Road in Rochester, New York. You can also catch us online at highlinemotorcar.com. Folks, we are Rochester's premier used import and domestic dealer. Stop in and see us. If we don't have the vehicle that you're looking for here, we can custom buy you a car to your special needs. We have financing with competitive rates. Stop in and see us, folks. We have BMW, Mercedes, Lexus, Audi, Acura, Toyota, Honda, you name it. We've got them here. We've got Porsche. We've got SLs. We've got GLs, GLKs, MLs. We've got all the L's. Stop in and see us here, folks. 1040 West Ridge Road, Highline Motor Car, highlinemotorcar.com. You can also give us a call, 663-5500. We're here for your special needs.
Hey, this is Joe from West Ridge Traders, and we just got a new line of records, people. Lots of records. We got all the hot ones, Genesis, John Lennon, he's pretty good. Shindig, never heard of them, but I know they're good. The Beatles and Kiss, people. Come in here, everything 50% off. We're giving these records away. Come in and check them out today. Hey guys, this is Joe from West Ridge Traders. We just got a new shipment of laptops in. Dell, HP, Apple. Come in today, all priced to sell. Come get your laptop today. Hi, this is Joe from West Ridge Traders. As you know, we have our own TV show because you're watching it. It's on Sundays at 6 p.m., Friday, Saturday at 3 a.m. If you want to bring something in and break chops, we're filming 12 to 5 p.m. Weekdays, Monday through Friday. Come in, ask for Ed. He's a big, bald guy. I can't promise he'll be here on time, but he should be here. That's what we pay him for. Come in, stop by, and we'll see you at West Ridge Traders. Hey guys, this is Joe at West Ridge Traders, and we got helmets for sale. Snowmobiles, motorcycles, bicycles, whatever you need, come in today. They're priced to sell, $49, $39, $59. Come in, we also have a special. You buy one full price, get the second one half off. Come in today.
We're doing e-cigarettes now at the Dewey F Smoke Shop. If you're looking for an e-cigarette, come down to Dewey F Smoke Shop. We carry many different high-quality vaporizers down at the Dewey F Smoke Shop, such as our KangerTech Mods. We have a variety of e-juices, such as Bad Drip, Clown Serum, Halo, and many more, including CBD oils. Also in stock, we have a large variety of dry herb, concentrate, and oil vaporizers. 1405 Dewey Avenue, that's the Dewey Ave Smoke Shop. We give you free candy with every purchase, so come on down to the Dewey Ave Smoke Shop.
Folks, don't get robbed by other pawn shops. Come to West Ridge Traders, home of the 4-month pawn. We don't sell your stuff after 30 days, not after 60 days, not after 90 days, 4 months right here. And Mark, you've got a lot of other stuff in here. What do you got here?
We've got instruments, jewelry, electronics, tools, tons of tools. We've got coins, collectibles, you name it, we've got it here. 1130 West Ridge Road.
West Ridge Traders, home of the 4-month pawn.
Hi, this is Mark Palumbo. I'm here at Highline Motor Car, located at 1040 West Ridge Road. We have all your import and domestic needs right here at Highline Motor Car. If you have good credit, bad credit, stop in and see us. Right now, I've got a 1990 red-on-red Corvette convertible with an automatic transmission, 41,000 original miles,
located out of Massachusetts. We're asking $13,995. Stop in and see us. Drop the top, let your hair blow, or if you're like me, don't have any, just let the wind blow over your bald head. Stop in and see us, Highline Motor Car, 1040 West Ridge Road. And we have this 2008 Porsche Cayenne S, all-wheel drive, turbo wheels, navigation, leveling suspension, panoramic roof. It is over $18,000 in options. This vehicle stickered out at over $100,000. Stop in and grab it, $17,995. Get this Porsche Cayenne S right here, Highline Motor Car, 1040 West Ridge Road. Stop in and check it out.
Hi, I'm G-Man. I'm here at West Ridge Traders, 1130 West Ridge Road, 585-865-8889. And as you can see, I can play guitar, but we have guitars here, all kinds, basses. We have PAs. We have amps. I can give lessons, and I can also publish your music if you write original music. Of the month of October, if you come down and buy a guitar from us, we're going to give you one of four things: either a neck strap, a patch cord, a soft shell case, or a free guitar lesson. That's right, that's G-Man's October surprise here at West Ridge Traders, 1130 West Ridge Road, 585-865-8889.
All right, Jimmy, what are you going to give me a deal on all this stuff here?
You want all this stuff?
Everything.
And the TV?
And
the Apple TV?
Yeah.
I'm thinking 100 and a half.
100 and a half? Come on, you're killing me. It's after the holidays.
I know, but...
100 and a quarter.
You're going to Vegas soon.
I know, but I got to have somebody to get down to Vegas.
You got
to
still roll the dice a little bit better then.
I'll give you $100.
Oh, you want...
All right. $100?
I'll do $100.
All right. Lifetime warranty?
No. Just $100.
Oh, man. Come on, Jimmy. All right. Good deal, buddy.
All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks. All right. Ring it up.
Mr. Art.
How are you, Tony?
How you doing today, buddy?
I'm doing pretty good.
How we feeling today? Healthy as ever, right?
Like a 95-year-old guy.
95 years young. Can you imagine that? Still driving. Still breaks the balls hard. He's right. The man. Goes to the gym every day. What do you got for us?
Three times a day.
Three times a week. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Awesome. What do you got for me today?
I got a watch.
All right. What do we got here? Oh, you got an expensive one, huh?
Yeah, real expensive.
What do we got wrong with it here? Looks like you broke the crystal. What happened? Did you drop the thing?
Dropped it on a concrete floor.
Uh-huh.
Broke the crystal, and the second hand came off.
And you lost your hand, huh?
Yeah, they don't make them good like that anymore.
Yeah, I bet I know why you like it, because this thing is a cuff. It probably goes on real easy for you, right? You just clip
it
over.
Just snap it on, just like that.
Yeah, yeah, I gotcha. Well, you want the good news or the bad news?
Well, the good news comes first.
Good news is you probably can go somewhere like the public market and whatever and pick one of these up for $10. The bad news is if you want to fix it, it's going to cost more than what the watch is worth.
That's bad news.
That's bad news. So my suggestion, Art, is go to the public market or somewhere like that, or even like in the middle of the mall or something. But if you go to the mall, you're gonna get stuck.
Can you put these cuffs on another?
Nah, this is kind of made for this watch. But what I'm telling you is, if you go somewhere like the public market or whatever, they'll have a bunch of these things over there for you.
Okay.
Just tell them you're looking for a cuff.
Okay.
All right, buddy.
Thank you for the information.
You come back and see us again. He's one of our good customers.
Good place to come.
Thank you.
You know, I'm Tony.
Brendan.
Hi, Brendan. How are you?
Doing pretty good.
Good. You look like you got a pretty good collection of gold.
Oh, yeah.
Doing a little liquidation here, getting rid of a little bit, getting some extra cash.
Yeah, just have some extra gold sitting around.
Cool. So he brought some bracelets in, and how'd we treat you?
Oh, pretty good.
Yeah,
always come here.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Recommend these guys 100%.
That's right. You could price around wherever you want to price around, and we'll come back in and we'll take care of you.
Definitely.
All right, thanks, buddy.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Yep.
How you doing today, sir?
Good. How are you?
John, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Just looking to see what I can get for these cards.
Looking for some baseball cards we got here. Mickey Mantle. That's a cool card.
That's a cool card.
84. Are you a Yankees fan?
Huge Yankee fan.
All right.
Absolutely.
We pay double the Yankee fans.
So I like to hear it.
All right.
Yep.
We got some nice cards here. You got some older ones. Mickey Mantle in his later playing years. You got Whitey Ford, Yogi Berra. As I tell a lot of people, come in here, I check out the cards. You know, I can look at them pretty fast instead of telling me over the phone I got 20,000 cards.
Right.
You're bringing in some good stuff.
Cool.
About 100 bucks on a lot.
Sounds good. All right.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Hi, Angela. How are you today?
I'm pretty good. And you?
Good. Well, you're a recurring star on our show, huh?
Well, yes. Bill, this is the best place to come to have jewelry taken care of. So
we treat you right.
Yes, you do. Now, this ring, these rings are being sized for my daughter who lives in Texas.
Okay.
And they're, she's inherited them from a dear friend.
Okay.
This ring is
mine,
but it's her size.
Okay.
So if you could make them all that size, it would be wonderful.
So this is a 9.
Okay.
So we'll take and we'll size all of these rings. You got 3 silver ones here, it looks like, and 1 gold.
Mm-hmm.
And then I fixed your chain for you.
Oh,
that was broke.
Thank you.
No problem.
My daughter gave this to me and I busted it the first time I wore it.
And then you have a what they call a slide.
Mm-hmm.
And it looks like you lost your stone.
Yes.
So I gotta see if I can get you a stone for this.
Okay.
And then we'll rebuild the prongs for you, so this way here you won't lose it like you did last time.
I know.
So. And then we'll make it right for you.
Well, I appreciate that.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Anytime. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hi, Tony. How are you?
Good. We see you picked out a nice, beautiful Bulova watch.
40? Yeah.
And 45. You're a good customer of mine, so of course I fixed you up as usual, correct?
Correct.
What do you think of the place?
It's superb. The best in the city. The Call Man. I would recommend the Call Man to all suburbia areas throughout Rochester, New York.
Fantastic, thank you. Have a nice day.
You also.
Right. Come into West Ridge Traders, home of the 4-month pawn. What is a pawn, you ask? It's a collateral loan. Bring in your items of value, gold, silver, electronics, collectibles. We'll assess a value on that and loan you money against that. Want to sell your item outright? We're always constantly buying new inventory, putting new things on the shelf. So come in and see what we can do for you today.
Hi folks, this is Mark Palumbo. I'm here at Highline Motor Car located at 1040 West Ridge Road in Rochester, New York. You can also catch us online at highlinemotorcar.com. Folks, we are Rochester's premier used import and domestic dealer. Stop in and see us. If we don't have the vehicle that you're looking for here, we can custom buy you a car to your special needs. We have financing with competitive rates. Stop in and see us, folks. We have BMW, Mercedes, Lexus, Audi, Acura, Toyota, Honda, you name it. We've got them here. We've got Porsche. We've got SLs. We've got GLs, GLKs, MLs. We've got all the Ls. Stop in and see us here, folks. 1040 West Ridge Road, Highline Motor Car, highlinemotorcar.com. You can also give us a call, 663-5500. We're here for your special needs.
Hey, this is Joe from West Ridge Traders, and we just got a new line of records, people. Lots of records. We got all the hot ones, Genesis, John Lennon, he's pretty good. Shindig, never heard of them, but I know they're good. The Beatles and Kiss, people. Come in here, everything 50% off. We're giving these records away. Come in and check them out today. Hey guys, this is Joe from West Ridge Traders. We just got a new shipment of laptops in. Dell, HP, Apple. Come in today, all priced to sell. Come get your laptop today. Hi, this is Joe from West Ridge Traders. As you know, we have our own TV show because you're watching it. It's on Sundays at 6 p.m., Friday, Saturday at 3 a.m. If you want to bring something in and break chops, we're filming 12 to 5 p.m. Weekdays, Monday through Friday. Come in, ask for Ed. He's a big, bald guy. I can't promise he'll be here on time, but he should be here. That's what we pay him for. Come in, stop by, and we'll see you at West Ridge Traders. This is Joe at West Ridge Traders, and we got helmets for sale. Snowmobiles, motorcycles, bicycles, whatever you need, come in today. They're priced to sell, $49, $39, $59. Come in, we also have a special. You buy one full price, get the second one half off. Come in today.
The Dewey Avenue Smoke Shop has all your smoking needs.
When it's time to smoke, come down to the Dewey Ave Smoke Shop, 1405 Dewey Avenue. Our cigar selection is the largest in Monroe County. We carry many exclusive brands and some that are very hard to find. As far as smoking accessories and supplies, Dewey has it all.
Our variety of pipe tobacco is by far the largest selection in the county. old favorites in over 200 bulk brands, sold by the ounce or the pound. Custom blending is always available.
Check out our lighter selection from Zycar to Zippo. Thinking of switching to e-cigarettes? We are the area's leader in selection. From disposables to kits to mods, check out our huge selection of e-liquids and e-cigarette supplies.
So stop in today to the Dewey Avenue Smoke Shop, 1405 Dewey Avenue in the historic Maplewood neighborhood, Monroe County Smoke Shop Emporium.
Check us out on Facebook, Dewey Ave Smoke Shop.
Folks, don't get robbed by other pawn shops. Come to Westridge Traders, home of the four-month pawn. We don't sell your stuff after 30 days, not after 60 days, not after 90 days, 4 months right here. And Mark, you've got a lot of other stuff in here. What do you got here?
We've got instruments, jewelry, electronics, tools, tons of tools. We've got coins, collectibles, you name it, we've got it here, 1130 Westridge Road.
Westridge Traders, home of the four-month pawn.
Hi, this is Mark Palumbo. I'm here at Highline Motor Car, located at 1040 Westridge Road. We have all your import and domestic needs right here at Highline Motor Car. If you have good credit, bad credit, stop in and see us. Right now, I've got a 1990 red-on-red Corvette convertible with an automatic transmission, 41,000 original miles, located out of Massachusetts. We're asking $13,995. Stop in and see us. Drop the top, let your hair blow, or if you're like me, don't have any, just let the wind blow over your bald head. Stop in and see us, Highline Motor Car, 1040 Westridge Road. And we have this 2008 Porsche Cayenne S, all-wheel drive, turbo wheels, navigation, leveling suspension, panoramic roof. It has over $18,000 in options. This vehicle stickered out at over $100,000. Stop in and grab it, $17,995. Get this Porsche Cayenne S right here, Highline Motor Car, 1040 Westridge Road. Stop in and check it out.
Hi, I'm G-Man. I'm here at West Ridge Traders, 1130 West Ridge Road, 585-865-8889. And as you can see, I can play guitar, but we have guitars here, all kinds. Basses, we have PAs, we have amps. I can give lessons, and I can also publish your music if you write original music. Of the month of October, if you come down and buy a guitar from us, we're going to give you one of four things: either a neck strap, a patch cord, a soft shell case, or a free guitar lesson. That's right, that's G-Man's October surprise here at West Ridge Traders, 1130 West Ridge Road, 585-865-8889.
Hi, Bill.
How you doing? How can I help you today?
I've been doing sound equipment for 25 years, and I just can't understand how you can have a turntable nowadays, especially one of these, for $25.
Well, you have selected a G-Man special. You know, he's our in-house guitar guy, and I haven't seen this item yet. We didn't buy this ourselves, but let's see. Okay, he's got a nice little turntable. It could work. I'm not, you know, no guarantees. This is an as-is sale. I don't know, what would you value some on this?
Well, for this company, it usually would go for at least $200-$300, and it's just surprising for $25.
So cheap, right?
Yeah, it is.
Well, this is a G-Man special. Anything with this special logo on it,
G-Man,
it's priced to sell.
Oh wow!
And so, well, you know, $25, and you play records all day long in this thing.
Oh, you can definitely take your. Take your vinyls, put it back into digital format with this, and
you know what? $20, it's all yours.
You got it.
All right, thank you.
You can't beat the prices at Westridge Traders.
How you doing today, sir?
Not too bad. How you doing?
I can help you.
I'm looking to sell these coins.
Okay. Got a 1928
Morgan silver dollar. It's actually a nice rare coin.
That's a lot more rare than the other Morgan silver dollars.
Yes.
1928 is really low mintage.
Yeah. They didn't make money up.
We got a 1881 $10 gold coin. That's really cool.
Also in really good shape.
Okay. 1861. Jeez, that's a long time ago.
Yeah, I know.
It still looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It's in great shape for something that's that old. Yeah, for sure. It's beautiful.
What can you do?
We're looking around $600 on a lot.
Six. Can we do a little bit better? This one's pretty rare, and it's in great shape.
It is in great shape. You didn't clean it at all?
No.
You clean coins at no.
I don't
the
touch
value.
Them. I know that deal. No, they're all in really good shape. Nice detail on all of them.
All right, how about $700?
That'll work.
That'll work?
Yeah. Work. Thanks a lot. I all appreciate right. it. Bye.
Thanks.
I have noticed a big push in our community and communities actually throughout the country for people to support small businesses. We are a small business, and we thank you folks for all your support, and we welcome all our new customers to come here and support us as a small business. There's been a lot said in the media, on social media, for small businesses to support each other. So from time to time, I'm gonna give a shout out to a fellow small business owner who deserves it. And today, we are giving a shout out to the Big City Sportswear Company on Buffalo Road, next to Roarbox, who is another small business success story. And they are in the home of Ace Hardware with the largest inventory of Carhartt outerwear and accessories in upstate New York. But first of all, I want to point out their excellence and their consistency in the vest that they made for us. This particular vest that I have on was made 7 years ago. I'm going to turn around so you can see how perfect it is. There's 120,000 well-placed stitches on the back of this vest, and I want you to take a look at them. That is an example of excellence. So you saw the vest that was prepared 7 years ago by them for us. This particular vest we picked up last week. So I want you to take a look at how well they made this vest and how consistent the quality is. Take a peek. Undeniable. So at this point, I want to shout out to the Gizzy Boys, who are the proprietors of Big City Sportswear, to Heather, to Janet, and most of all, to Barbara for putting the gold tooth on our cash cow. See it? So, what I'm gonna ask all you small business owners that are seeing this, to pay it forward. And congratulations to Big City Sportswear for their excellence. Thank you.